We're definitely seeing rock and roll on the fashion runways for 2006. Two designers that I think that are doing it the best this season would be Gucci and Thomas Wilde. Gucci is taking it to the David Bowie glam rock phase, and Thomas Wilde's the more feminine, blousey, but giving it the hard edge of the rock and roll. So I'm here with Teresa, who's gonna be modeling our rock look for us. We're gonna start off with this base of the denim and the boots and the tank and build on that. The denim we have here is by Old Navy, and it's a gray, black charcoal skinny leg that we have tucked into these great black leather Thomas Wilde boots with the silver skull detailing that gives it like that hard rock edge, and bringing it up with the basic James Purse black tank that we're gonna build on. So the first piece we're gonna put on is this classic striped cow neck. We've seen this striped top many times in the past. What Old Navy did is that they added color to it and gave it a little flair and more modern twist. So the next element in our look is the leather vest and adding to the layer effect. And leather's always good in rock and roll. It just kind of breaks it up and gives it a different feel. Either wear it closed or open. I prefer it open because it shows off more of the stripe and the cow neck. Rock and roll has always been the unisex fine line. I think this vest here is a good mix. It's kind of got the leather, hard rock aspect, but cropping it gives it the more feminine spin to it. So what we're gonna do now is just accessorize the look with these great classic cross diamond earrings. And then we're gonna add on this rock necklace that is kind of a mixture of all these different necklaces that you can get at like thrift stores. And this really gives it another kind of feminine but rock, having the pearls and the diamonds and the rocks all in there. Add into our look is this great leather bag, also by Mike and Chris, that goes with the vest. And then what you can also do is add in a scarf here, which is by Thomas Wilde, which is a traditional skull print. So one way to downplay this and make it more casual for everyday wear is just to delayer a little bit and maybe even add in a little different shoe. So what we did is we kept the striped top, we kept the leather bag with the scarf, which is always a great element. We kept the skinny leg jeans by Old Navy, and then we even added a sweat by Old Navy. Gives it a more casual, more relaxed, but still has a classic rock look to it.